everyone, welcome to today's video. It has been a long-awaited video for me. For me, not you guys. Because ever since I was in I started high school, or ever since I was in elementary school, I've always loved watching college decisions, reactions of people who are from the US. And here in the Philippines, they don't do this as much, but there are some which I think I've watched everything now. Especially during application season and the exam season and reviewing season, like all kinds of season during senior high school, because this has been something that inspires me to do better. So yeah, I'd like to share my college decisions reactions to you guys. I have a list of schools that I applied to. I applied to CLSU, UP, ADMU, UST, DLSU, SLU, UP, PUP. For CLSU, I applied for BS Meteorology. For UP, I chose UPD and UPLB with both Chem and Math. I think Psychology and something else. For US, for ADMU, I chose BS Math and Legal Management. For USD, Chemical Engineering, then Computer Science. For DLSU, Dula Drix Program of Chemical Engineering, and the regular Chemical Engineering, SLU Chemical Engineering. And then for PUP, the BS Physics and Electrical Engineering, I think. Yeah. So, get into the video.
Okay, hi guys, currently April 5, 5:15 p.m. It's a Friday and a half day long to school. I received a message from Kura. Is okay, logging in. There's still a feedback that I have to answer, so I'm currently answering it. Okay, submitting. Oh no, I have to answer that. Everything was easy to me. This is the time. 5:23. I can't believe I won't remember UUB because it's a UST and ADMU in LaSalle. What? It's just fucking.
So currently April 19 ngayon, I don't know if I'm like a or what. And nagising ako kasi sabi ng nanay ko, I know. Obligation status. Oh my god, I'm not ready. The one in our friends got results, Nella. And took off. As usual. Ayoko na, guys. Pag hindi pa ako tao. Login code na naman, guys.
That may possibly be the last
login code. Galing ako labas.
And may nagsabi na release na daw yung acet. So I'm wearing blue. Boys na whisp ako. I have no rest. I'm not ready. Apparently sa emails daw lumabas. So wala lumabas. So scared, guys. So scared. Wala pa ako na. Hindi ka pa na ako kaya sa old school. Pero naiiyak na ako.
So currently it's April 28th, 9:05 a.m. And ngayon yung... Wala nang nanginig ako. Anyway, hindi ko nang nanginig, pero... Yeah, sure. Ano na. Okay. So, nalaman ko dahil sa Facebook. Ngayon yung ano yung... Ati ko na, founding schedule nila. Founding anniversary ng UST. 413! Wow! Happy anniversary. And then 6 minutes ago, yun na, ustet results are out. And let's see. I'm wearing this shirt ko sa MTG and hindi siya, I don't think it's the exact color of UST, but it's similar, so pwede na. May applicant number ko sa UST. May pala yung applicant number ko. Guys, pag-asensya na nina already. Thank you.
Alam mo ang score? 0 ba ako nun? Ay, ang taas.
DLSU, the longest out of all everything. I waited for like 2 hours and anyway, was on call with my friends, and only 2 of us were waiting for our results. We're 4, but only 2 of us took the dcat, and it was like 2 hours, and I was able to even do my makeup, and I opened it so tagal, and yeah, this was like the most like painstakingly long bit for receiving my results. Like, nagpa face of makeup pa ako.
Thank you.
Hi guys, currently it's June 8th, 6:35. PUP results are out. And kanina pa ako ginigising ng amin para buksan yun. Pero asan namin na sa inyo first, kasi feeling ko madaling araw pa yan. I don't wanna wake up just to open that again, except it was for UP. Okay, it's open. Wait lang, open muna na. Record. Okay.
Okay, so basically I passed 7 out of 8 schools with from 6 accepted, 1 waitlist, 2 7 accepted, and 1 rejected. So I'll show like a list. Just rejected. I don't know if there's gonna be any progress with that since they haven't released. PHILSCA, they only emailed the ones who are eligible for an interview, and I was in one of that. So yeah, I am preparing for college, for dorming life, and you guys for the uni vlog. And yeah, there's like a list of vlogs that I still have to edit. There's one vlog here that's taking up so much of my time, because that's what I hate the most when I edit. It's making captions. So there's like rare vlogs where there's like captions because I try to run away from it. Yeah. And there's like this vlog, it's like 6 minutes palang ako na I was able to do captions, and there's like 24 minutes. And I still have my graduation vlog, some past senior high school vlogs, and then yung iba pa sa sets vlogs ko. There's just so much waiting. So yeah, congrats to yung people from my batch, congrats to everyone that they are malayo na pero malayo. Let's continue on dreaming and making those dreams come true. So, one step closer, our dream. So, kung saan ako magkakamit, just watch out for my future vlogs. Because because I'm very, very sure that you will be with me when I'm gonna move in and where yung dorm, basically. Yeah. I'm doing so much right now. So much on my plate because sa vlogs pa lang, I'm very much ano na. Yeah, there's like so much na inaasikaso. Yeah. And I can't say where I'm gonna commit as early as now kasi nagbabago pa isip ko. Well, yun lang. Thank you guys for watching and I hope I'll see you on the next one. Bye!